over there. See it way.
Yeah.
See that contra?
Yeah, the one that goes straight across?
Yeah.
Yeah, she's talking about way over there. Here, let me zoom in. Way over yonder. They're like about 80 miles or so from us. You can hear the sound quiet. Yeah, I'm sorry, Pamela. I'm sorry. But anyways, but this is what we were doing. We were sitting here. I was doing the dishes, and Pam was talking to me. And all of a sudden, right up here out of the sky, these two just popped in, and they just swirled around. They just swirled around like a bunch of buzzards, like vultures, twisting and turning. And there's three of them.
Okay, here he is, right up there. Right there. See the contrail? Right up there. Right there. Right there.
Oh, there he goes. Glitching right across there. I see him. I got him.
Okay, now he's disappeared. He'll show up again, but there's another one coming behind him.
Yeah.
There's another one coming behind him.
The sound is behind them, so they're over here under the sun. There he is, right there.
There he is.
I got him. I'm locked on this fool.
And they always fly in fours, so another one's gonna swoop up. Check it out. Bam. Been watching this ship for 30 years. All righty, dude. I'll check you later.
All right, Pam. What the fuck was light that was just right there? See, look, there he is right there. Turning inside the cloud. I hope I'm getting all this. There he is right there. It's almost like he just dropped out. He's dropping down. He's slowing down. There's another right there. See, they just crisscross. There he comes. He's gonna fly right over the top of me. There he is, right there. Holy shit. Tell me I've got this on. I've been doing this all the time. Just flying through. Taking a cruise. And here's the crazy part. Look at the clouds over top of the mountain just in front of Area 51. Right, they got the weather station cranked up today, don't they? Yeah, they're still out here flying around. I have no idea where they're at. They're up there somewhere. The clouds. See, look at all the clouds. See, this is all Area 51 right here behind this mountain. 6 miles. Right there. Huh? Hey, Lala. Hey, truck. I don't know. Something's going on. Some of you guys are going to say it's Red Black Games. Some of you guys are going to say it's Red Black Games. Yeah, Red Black Games. Yeah, okay, Red Black Games. Right? I'm saying good guys, bad guys chasing each other. You know what I'm saying? But you have to admit, you know what I'm saying? Something's going on right now. And besides, the Red Black Games are in October. This is January the 9th. Something's going on, huh? There he is, right there. And dark through the clouds. Lost.